Hard-fought decisions at Lion Fight 61, traveling to enemy territory to fight in Utah, a UFC return, and upcoming local Muay Thai action. This is your Colorado MMA News Weekend Wrap-Up. Twin brothers Anel and Alan Dudo of AFA Boxing both traveled to Las Vegas this past weekend to fight at Lion Fight 61, which took place at the Hard Rock Casino on Saturday night. Anel Dudo fought Alan Smith for the 125-pound IKF Lion Fight amateur title after winning the 118-pound belt against then-champion Quentin De Leon back in August. Anel fought a hard back-and-forth match with Smith on Saturday night, and when the fight went to the judges' scorecards, was scored as a draw. Although not the championship belt-winning outcome Dudo desired, it was undoubtedly a great experience ahead of his shot at the Flyweight King of Sparta tournament in Colorado coming up in just over 6 weeks' time. Anel's brother, Alan Dudo, also had a close, hard-fought fight, but he wound up on the losing side of the judges' scorecards when the scores were read. Alan took on Andrew Grijalva at 135 pounds in a lightweight clash. Both brothers will surely bounce back and return even stronger the next time out. In local matchup announcements, Easton's Randy Rowland let social media know that his next fight will be for the Fierce Fighting Championship promotion in Utah on Saturday, February 15th against Utah local Trevor Bradshaw, 3-5, in a lightweight matchup. Both men have earned all seven of their combined pro victories by KO, so it is safe to say that this one might not go the distance. The fights take place at the Maverick Center in West Valley City, Utah. Rowland will be seeking the fifth win of his pro career. In a return to UFC action, Elevation Fight Team's Austin Thud Hubbard will take on the Olympic silver medalist in Greco-Roman wrestling, Denmark's Mark Madsen, on March 7th at UFC 248 in Las Vegas. Madsen is 9-0 coming into the bout, and most recently won by first-round TKO in his UFC debut back in September. Hubbard is 11-3 overall and will be returning from a leg injury sustained in his winning performance over Kyle Prepelec his last time out. The former LFA lightweight champion has won four of his last five and will be looking for his second win in the UFC. The fight will take place at 155 pounds in the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas and can be streamed on ESPN+. In local fight action, Angel Dermanski, a new addition to the Easton Muay Thai competition team, has announced that he will fight next for Sparta on February 29th against Henry Mejia in a Muay Thai bout at 132 pounds with Easton head coach Sean Madden in his corner. Dermanski boasts a 5-2-1 record overall and comes to Colorado from the much-heralded Seton Gym in New York, known for their technical Muay Thai prowess. Mejia is coming into the fight off of a tough back-and-forth fight in which he picked up the split decision his last time out at the local 5280 Muay Thai Series event in September. Go follow these two men and buy tickets for your favorite fighter on the card. And that's your Colorado MMA News Weekend Wrap-Up. Check back later in the week for the weekend preview where we highlight the busy upcoming weekend's fight action that will be anchored by UFC 246 Cerrone vs. McGregor. Until then, keep an eye out for new content to drop throughout the week. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Prize Fighting Business. Follow us on Instagram at Colorado MMA News. And don't forget to like us on Facebook. Thanks for watching. And until next time, I'm your host, Corey Mannion.